I am fully aware that I ask very much of you, but believe me, if, in my whole damned and cursed life, I ever meant something serious, then it is now. The old lighthouse, 2 hours from now, alone. Huh. Sweet. Will this be good enough evidence? I swear I was about to head back to... what do you call it? Ark. This, if this lighthouse is close by... Not sure if it is. Oh, I don't have that selected. Oh, the watchdog. That's telling me where the lighthouse is just yet.
So, find anything?
I think I did.
Really?
Really? I found this in a hidden compartment.
Let me see. Hmm. Well, well. This might actually help us. Anything else?
Help you, that is. No, that's all.
I see. Hmm. What do you say? Currently the Duneville Guard's ranks are a little sparse.
I'm not
a
joining
little
the guard.
Inconvenient, I know. But all this chaos in recent times is starting to take its toll. Hardly any merchant vessels come here anymore. And the few who do expect us to stand guard while they take a shit. All while paying us next to nothing to anchor here. Like that idiot I was talking to before. Still, if there's a knife-wielding lunatic on the loose, we need to do something about it. So how's this? You find the murderer, and we'll pay you. It'll be dangerous, of course. But you look as though you can take care of yourself.
Yeah. Sure, why not? A little coin can't hurt.
Wise words. Follow the clues and tell me when you find something. I'll be right here.
Confront the merchant Karamia with the note of debt. Find the meeting place at the old lighthouse. 3 stars. Okay. Who's this Karamia you mentioned?
A merchant. Rough and cunning. She gave us trouble once or twice over the past year, though I never took her for a murderer.
Any idea what this old lighthouse is that the letter mentions?
Actually, I do. Just follow the coast to the west and you should find it. It's been deserted ever since the isolation, so be on your guard.
Okay. Duneville. Oh, back in Duneville. Confront the merchant Karamia with the note of debt.
Move along.
You say that as if I'm not moving along. Well, Karamia is closer, so. Is that the one who gave me the thing? Twilight Sap or whatever? Twilight Bloom Sap?
Ahoy.
Have I been up here? I don't think I have been up here. Ah! it's not that great anyway. Nah. Never mind. Not that great. Still remember that letter. Ooh. That's where we want to go from? Wait a second. I want to check that out. Doesn't speak. Let's talk to Karami and then figure out. Is that letter telling us to go across stuff, jump quickly, and...
Yes.
Sleeping?
What do you want?
Oh, you were the one you wanted to sleep, are you? You're Karamia, aren't you? The miner, Kraig, was in your debt?
I guess you could call it that. though he himself apparently considered it a bloody donation. 2 years, and I didn't get a fucking penny back.
And now you're not going to at all. You seem angry?
Spare me the subtle accusations and tell me why the fuck you're here.
Kraig and his companion are dead.
Doesn't surprise me.
I found a promissory note in his house signed by you. It says, we're serious about this.
Aye, that one's mine. And I was planning to have two of my leg breakers pay him a visit later this week to give him a good beating. He sure deserved it. Kraig. I never met anyone so fucking brazen. Swears to me that he doesn't have a coin to spare, and then buys jewelry from Ark the next day.
Are you aware that you're one of the main suspects? I mean, it could be maybe you decided not to break his legs and kill him instead.
Ah, that's what this is about.
Duh.
Sorry to disappoint you, love, but you're barking up the wrong tree.
But yeah, I'm gonna buy that.
I had nothing to do with that man's death. And if you're smarter than a pusbug, you'd see why. First of all, I don't profit from his death. Now the money's gone for good. Second, I'm sure as fuck not a priestess. But I'm not a murderer either. I give loans, I want them back. Plus interest. End of story.
And you beat up your debtors if they don't pay up.
You think this works any differently in Ark? You have a lot to learn, darling.
Who mentioned Ark? If it wasn't you who killed him, then who did?
No idea. And I don't care.
That doesn't help your case. Let's check out this lighthouse before we start trying to arrest her. Yeah, you'll be hearing from me.
I can't wait.
Me neither. Okay, no. I want to go up there. Can I run through here? I'll just run up. This? Oh, I didn't see this here before. Okay. So it's not out here. I think it's just across here. Told me not to trust the rope. Just trying to remember my buttons here. Oh! Nope! Ah! It's quicker than running all the way back up, that's for sure. Got a Phasmalist workbench, that could be handy, but I don't have 75 in enchanting just yet to get that ghost I want. I like those butterflies in jars. There's a guy over there. Oh, you're the one who wrote that letter, Maxus Tobacco.
My righteous path. You must be joking.
Nope. What?
Sand. Bollocks. Didn't your parents teach you any manners?
I'm supposed to come
just
with sand?
Just back from some old forgotten ruin. And of course, What better place to dust off your boots than on old Tabacus's already ruined Galleon carpet?
Carpet?
What do you want, anyway? Are you here because of the poster?
Galleon... What poster?
I'm looking for a mercenary or an adventurer. Blazes. I'd settle for a talking Leeran, as long as he was able to help me. Let's make this short. I'm looking for something, my diploma, and I want you to find it for me.
A diploma? What kind of diploma?
A diploma issued by the Seishin Academy of the Arcane Arts. I am a licensed alchemist, girl. One of the few in the land where every bloody herbalist capable of brewing a laxative calls himself that.
Seishin Academy? That sounds Kuranian.
Well observed. The most renowned university in the Golden Empire, if I may say so. Aside from the Simtosa, that is. But they are pathless heathens.
Oh yeah, of course. So you lived in Kira?
Kind of. But that's irrelevant. Are you interested in the job or not?
Sure. If you're a licensed alchemist, why not set up shop? Why set up shop here and not in Ark? There must be way more customers there. And I can't say how people would get to your shop in the first place.
Ah, stuck-up, self-important pricks. More like it.
Oh, okay.
Yes, maybe there's less coin to be made here. And yes, maybe people are on the rougher side. But at least they're honest.
Fair enough. I take it you don't know where this diploma might be?
In Teal or Aranthiel's underpants, of course. No, I don't know where it might be. Otherwise, I wouldn't need you, would I? I'm afraid the entire matter is a bit more complicated. Come, let's talk in the inn, shall we? Drinks are on me.
Oh, another tavern talk? He reminds me of Constantine with the attitude and talking about underpants. Cuthbert's legacy. Join Maxus at the table.
What?
Us? Is there a room here?
2 pints of mead. One for me, one for the girl.
Oh, thanks.
So, where do we start? Right. With Cuthbert.
Cuthbert. Who's Cuthbert?
My mini pig.
Mini
pig? My faithful pet for 2 decades. He died of old age 2 moons ago. A heavy cross to bear, as you can imagine. But, well, such is the course of things.
Was that one of the gods in Faerun? Faerun? Cuthbert? You owned a mini pig?
Why not? Pigs are faithful animals, smarter than most dogs, and they're easy to keep, especially down here. Though, of course, teaching these imbeciles that Cuthbert's purpose wasn't to end up as a side of bacon on their plates was hard work. A few drops of these laxative elixirs in their drinks did the trick, though. They haven't messed with me or Cuthbert ever since.
Ha. I'm sorry for your loss, but what does Cuthbert have to do with your diploma?
I'm getting there.
Okay.
I think he buried the diploma somewhere out there in the desert.
That's bad.
Well said. Though that doesn't mean it's lost. As it happens, I have a great plan on how we could find the burial site. Get it back. I'd see it through myself, but my arthritis has gotten a lot worse over the past few weeks. Guess I'm not hurt anymore.
Is that my drink? So I'm not sure I understand. Why is this diploma so important to you? You're already an established alchemist.
Of course. Someone like you, with just a few winners on his back, wouldn't understand. You see, the life of a man is a stony acre. the tilling of which is hard work. Ultimately, it's the sweet flowers you are to relish, not the weeds. Do you understand what I'm trying to say?
Not really.
Figures. No sense of poetry. These young people nowadays. Look, I know that a man my age won't be moving mountains anymore.
That wasn't poetry.
The diploma, Kyra. It's one of my biggest achievements. And I want to have it with me in the last chapter of my life, just to relish the memory.
Okay, so what's your plan?
Easy. We need to contact Cuthbert.
He's dead, though.
He did. And now, before you write me off as a crazy old geezer, well, I'm not. The eternal paths, the beyond, whatever you want to call them, they aren't as inaccessible to the living as the Order leads us to believe. We beings have an echo when we die. And a good friend of mine has made it her purpose to serve as a medium between the living and the dead. Her name is Aurora. Aurora Leclerc.
Leclerc?
A magnificent woman she really is. She has the wisdom of an oracle and the beauty of a rising sun.
Okay. Oh, yeah. I thought it sounded familiar. Is she related to that shrewd woman in Riverville?
Riverville? Ah, that village on the sun coast, isn't it? Yes.
Yes.
She does have a sister, but they don't talk much, as far as I know.
I'm not sure we even need the help of this woman. I happen to have some similar gifts.
Of course. And what other gifts do you have? To magically make that dancer's undergarments disappear?
Here we go, underpants again.
Forget it. If you take the job, we do this my way. And Aurora is a crucial element of the plan. Very crucial.
Okay. So you want me to ask Aurora to contact the Beyond, talk to Cuthbert, a dead mini-pig, and find out where he buried the diploma? Can Cuthbert even speak?
Correct. She will ask for a bit of money for her services. Here, this should be enough. And I've heard that she needs something from the deceased the customers are trying to contact. Here. These are some of his bristles. Now be off, will you? I'll be waiting.
Huh. Where can I find this Aurora?
Not this Aurora. The Aurora. Have some respect, girl, will you?
Get to the
Aurora
point.
Aurora lives in an old trading tower near the plantations on the eastern coast.
The farmers?
You have a map, right? Here. This is where you'll find her. Now go. And please don't get eaten by a bone ripper. The bristles are all that I have left of Cuthbert.
Meet Aurora Leclerc and ask her for help.
What is it? Go to Leclerc. Contact Cuthbert in the Beyond. Find my diploma. Lovely. Buttocks.
I can sit on my buttocks whenever I want to. Well, what if he just kept his money and didn't do anything with the Cuthbert's bristles? Oh, this is a bag. We got something else special, didn't we? It was a Twilight Bloom sap. Okay. Yeah, I meant to look at this. Maxus Tabacus told me an abstruse story? Is that a word? Or is it an obtuse story? He searches for someone who can reclaim his diploma of the Sishin Academy. Most likely it was buried somewhere in the desert by his teacup pig Cuthbert. It's a teacup pig. Unfortunately, Cuthbert died some weeks ago and as such cannot lead us to the diploma. Maxus wants me to meet Aurora Leclerc near Duneville's plantations. Oh, Duneville's plantations. She has the gift to communicate with the dead and is supposed to use it to help us in finding the diploma. Maxus Tabaka seems to think highly of her. Meet a Galora Leclerc and ask for her help, which is a difficult quest. Alright, let's head out. Let's go to the lighthouse. I'll say this is an interesting place.
Ahoy, friend.
Ahoy. Four souls per rank. Stronger souls can be found in more dangerous places. This is their house, right? So that also goes to Duneville. The meeting place of the old lighthouse. Okay, well at least it's near the Myra Tower. Apparently I have to head north and then westish. Got the distinct impression that it is windy out here. We need to go up that way. Be wary. Can I summon Marius here? Are we too close? Oh, it'll work. Well, I see something there. Sure, what the hell it is. Oh, is that a Leorin? Just in case. I don't like the noises those things make. Oh, brother. I don't like being alone out here. Am I getting closer to a settlement? Because he was staying with me before. Alright, now we should head west. I should go this way. Maybe now he'll stay. I need to get to the Myra Tower anyway, so... So then I should head south. Is that him over there? I think so. I see someone standing over there. That might be the Myrid Keeper. Not going home yet, just wanna make sure. No, you're just a watchdog person. This goes to Duneville? Oh, okay. I think I've been up there then. Maritara Duneville.
Just make no trouble and you'll be all right.
Yeah. Walk blessed, friend. Walk blessed, my lady. Where do you need to go?
I'll be back. I have to go to the lighthouse first. There's a chest up here. I'll take a cheese wheel. Lighthouse is this way. I don't know if we can cut across or if we take these roads. Give it our best shot. Is that it? Well, apparently there's water. Last one? What does seer mean? Marius is up there. Worth taking? Yeah, maybe. I'm gonna go back soon anyway, so I could sell this stuff then. That might have recharged me all the way. Oh, it did. Naramis soldier. Oh, now we're gonna find these guys around. Is he was killed by these seer lost ones? Oh, I'm overloaded? I had no idea I was that close to being overloaded. What's the heaviest thing I have? Oh, bloodstain. Oh! I should have sold that. Let me drop that. I got 10 gold there. Eterna gauntlets. Sure. If funny how that one doesn't say lost one, it says skeleton. You don't even give these guys any money. What if they need to buy something? Oh, there's Marius. Good, so I don't have to summon you. Don't tell me I can't get up from here. Okay, good. Old Lighthouse. Oh! Oh, empty. Oop. That was a lot of explosions all at once. Search the lighthouse for hints about the meeting. I've been poisoned, okay. Oh! Spider Queen? Oh boy. Sorry. Ooh. Trouble. Oh, he's still here. Never mind. I thought he was killed. Is this still? That's a big ass spider, man. Pardon my French. Oh, he was just doing his special attack. That's what it was. He's gone now, though. But, yeah, I see notes over there and stuff. But let's hit this in an orderly fashion. Enhanced. Frost magic. Blueprints. Oh, these will sell for a good penny. Extra 15 coins, petty soldier. Chunk o' cheese. Oh, empty. Are they all empty? Ooh, the Golden House. I've read that. Togan Whisper Tongue, Volume 3. Scrolls, yes. Scroll of Mage Light. Uh-huh. More scrolls. Spell Ward, Rank 2. I can sell this stuff. Oh, Ambrosia! Hello. I probably need to take that. Oh, I knocked the books all over. I didn't mean to do that. I read all those. pretty cool though. Alright. A letter. Let's hit the letter last. See what else there might be around here. If anything. Even the Spider Queen's empty. Oh, this thing. Special symbol. Corpse of the priest? Look. Trying to search the corpse of the priest, do you mind? Set of the tracker. Fortune of the tracker. Bows do 7% more damage, light armor enhanced by 9 points, rhetoric's 8% better, increased stamina by 12 points. That's pretty sweet. Mage robe of the priest, light spells 14% less, mana 14% faster. Now I'm overweight, so I'm going to drop some other stuff. Helmet of the righteous path, spider venom. Let's see if I can manage to carry some of this other stuff. I'm going to drop these and this. Still overweigh me. Weight 31. Rune mace doesn't soften that much. There we go. Okay. Ooh, spider prey. Oh, I got venom. More venoms. Paper roll? Myths and Legends of Steel Warden. Yeah, I have that. Alright, let's read this letter. You know what I'm gonna do? I can free up another pound this way. And get an edge on our enemies. Already poisoned, never mind. Track down Darius Copperhammer, confront him with the writing. Ask for Darius's whereabouts in Duneville's Tavern. Optional. I just came from there. Trying to wait for I can read it. Thank you. Mr. Copperhammer, whether you believe me or not is not of importance to me. You hired me to collect information, and that I have done. Yes, your brother Kraig received the entire heritage of your late father, Keteran Copperhammer. The date of the handover was 8225 after Starfall. He was told to divide the sum with you, something he apparently never did. I expect my pay at the first of the Winter Star in the Bank Vault 112. Hmm. Interesting.